Meanwhile, a Knoxville man was arrested Sunday, accused of stopping an ambulance, transporting a patient, and forcing his way inside looking for drugs. KPD says Mark Denton flagged down the ambulance after cutting his toes with a lawnmower. As the responders told Denton they could not take him to the hospital, he allegedly jumped inside and began looking for narcotics. Denton is charged with disorderly conduct and public intoxication.